This Japanese maple is under stress. Anytime trees are under stress, the secondary insect pest will be wood borers. We always talk about wood borers, and look, here's evidence of a wood borer. All right, as an exit hole there, right? Here's one here. There's also one there. So what happens is, of course, they'll burrow into this wood, right? And it's going to disrupt the flow of water and nutrients to the upper canopy of this tree. Once it does that, it's going to be difficult to actually control the wood borer once it's in the wood itself. So at this point, there's not much you're going to be able to do. There's not going to be any chemical or anything else, right? So at this point, I usually tell folks to keep the tree as comfortable as possible. That means watering the tree and fertilizing the tree. So again, wood borers are secondary pests. They can be a pain.